lady with a wonderful sound. Lori Frederick!
Thank you.
I picked that song, New York State of Mind, because I had one dream growing up. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I don't know if anybody here is from St. Louis. Anybody heard of St. Louis? And growing up back home, I had two big dreams. One dream was to live in New York City. I just wanted to live here. I didn't care where or how or anything. Everybody thought I was crazy, but I just had to live in New York City. That was dream number one. And I'm here, so I made that. I've been here about 10 years. And my second dream was to sing in front of a group of people who are alive. About dreams, because I like to dream and I like to just go ahead and do what my dreams are. Sometimes other people may not get into it, but they might. And it doesn't matter, because when you have a dream, it's something that, you know, you gotta go ahead and just go for it. And my next song is about dreams. And one of my roommates, I won't mention which one to embarrass her, Donna Marie, but one of the name of this next song. And she loved the song, and she said, you know, sing that song. They did a rock version, but I'm not that versatile, so I'm going to a slower version, but this is Dream a Little Dream. Yeah.
sing it, you know, when I would perform once in a while, just once in a little bit. I perform and I would sing the song because I knew all the words to it. The only song is I Hug Home Mommy Kissing Santa Claus, and I knew all the words to it. It wasn't always Christmas when I sang. But I'm not from Chicago, and I don't live there now. I'm from St. Louis, but I don't like St. Louis.
Brian, but he lived on Del Mar in U City. And then he lived in Ladue, I guess. Ladue. That's nice, right? And Billy and I sang at the Chase Hotel in St. Louis, and the Playboy Club was there. You don't remember that. No, of course. I had to say that, right? My shoes are probably older than she is. I guess you know she's gonna do another number.
Happy birthday to you.
everybody, stick around because we got something special for you, so don't leave.
Everyone, just sit still and be comfortable. We're going to take the very short intermission to set up for our next performer.